I'm Jenny Tran's sister, Penny Tran. I just brought some food for the kids. You can have some too if you want. Have you ever had a taste of the Orient?
So what's your name?
I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
Hey, I have this shirt. I love kittens.
Well, aren't you the shy little funny bunny? Oh, yes you are. Oh, yes you are.
Hey, Jenny, you better get out here.
Come on, Penny, we're all famished. Nice dog boy, go and play or something.
Oh, yeah, what's up? It is on, you guys. East Coast all the way. What's up, yeah?
What is going on? Why are you Mount St. Helensing on us?
Oh, you're gonna find out, sister.
Just get in and start your meeting. And help Jenny with that food.
All right, but it is on, boss. It is on.
Thanks for bringing that pen. That was very sweet of you. Wait, so who's the guy with the mop?
Oh, come on, Penny. Don't be gross.
It's official. The day is finally here. I read to you from a letter sent to me by Super Agent Stormy Shepherd, and I quote, "Dear Mr. Chunks, following dates would be great for Sick of It All to perform at the Club Baby Seal, etc., etc. It is on! Now what? Let the commencing begin."
That's it? I know those guys. I stayed with them for a while in New York. I could have gotten them to play here. I didn't know you were into them.
I think they called here once when I was in the office. They said they were looking for some showcase of some kind playing in the greater Inland area. I just blew them off. Sorry.
Y'all can go eat a big old bag of you know that?
Okay, come on, guys. Can't you all just be happy for Chunks?
I'm happy for you, Chunks. Congratulations. So, I suppose you'll be cleaning the bill together?
Yeah, they're touring with Good Riddance, I think. And I figured I'd just put on a song with me. This is an opening. It's a slam dunk, anyway.
Excuse me, who'd you say?
Sick of It All, Good Riddance, what?
No, after that, who's opening?
It's not your problem. Don't worry about it.
It is my problem if this club is shut down due to major embarrassment. So come on, let's hear it, Mumble Mouth.
I'll mumble in your mouth.
I think you said Pennywise.
No, I said my band, okay? My band, Subway Streets. You got a problem with that? Huh? Yo, laugh all you want to, but come showtime, I'm gonna be gigging and hanging with Sick of It All, hardcore style all the way. So what's up?
She is so into you, dude.
No, she's not.
She is too, and do you know why, Donald?
Because
you're funny.
Come on, you not know.
Oh, yes, I do. And do you know why I know?
Because you're so smart, I'm so dumb thing?
No, because you're good looking.
Dog boy?
Yes, you're very good looking, Mr. Playboy. And your money. You are Playboy money. That's what you are, my friend. Playboy money. Legal tender. Hey, Chip. Isn't he money?
Dinero legal. That's a little Espanol.
Pass the buck, not to me. Don't let it eat you like cancer. Now y'all can go have a tea party with your fat wreck bands or whatever. Cause me and the Subway Streets are gonna be chilling all access there with the hardcore crew. You know what I'm saying?
Like duh, Chunks. Sick of It All is on Fat now.
Good Riddance is on Fat too.
I knew that.
Well, if you would have read all of Stormy's letter, you would have read that it says they choose all their own opening acts. There will be no need for a local opener. Sorry, Chunks. We could put you on the Less Than Jake show if you want. They're from the East Coast of Florida.
Chunks is gonna be on the Body by Jake show.
You not know?
Oh, I do know.
You not know?
And she's Asian, hello. Like, I spent 3 years in Korea during the Forgotten War. So I think I know a little bit about what Vietnamese older sisters like and don't like, my friend.
Wait a second. You got him going on an interracial date?
Get off that shit, chick.
Well, when the race war begins and your uniform is the color of your skin, what side are you gonna be on? That's all I'm saying.
They got Vietnamese and Korea?
Forget that stuff. All I'm saying is it's on. You got it. She wants it.
I got it?
And she wants it.
Yeah, she wants it.
It's the equation, lady killer, so stop wasting our time with the shyness routine and get out there and kill some ladies for Pete's sake. Lady killing! Go, my son! Go and climb a mountain! Oh, and remember, the whole killing of ladies thing is purely figurative. Don't pull an OJ on her! Not that OJ did anything wrong. Not that there's any proof.